Yeah, that is a nice fish. Hey, Pat, that was just a beautiful feed, bro. Nice work, my friend. Nice work. Do a good job on that one. He wasn't like a lit up aggressive. Deep tack out of the three rocks, we come out here, and there's a little plateau about 1,500 feet.
Yep, I remember that. We crushed it out here last year. See how he's got just that bend in the rod?
Yeah, yeah.
He's got that much tension.
Mr. Kirby, can we move him to the other side of the boat, please?
Other side, Pop.
To adjust over. There's a little bit of line here when I redirect. Don't worry about it. We're going to get it back in a sec. We're just going to get a little different angle. go ahead and try and work him to the other corner, guys. Got the GoPro going, could you please get some shots, like stick the camera in front of those guys so you kind of can kind of see their faces?
Sure thing.
Pretty close, guys. You could probably just keep on rolling.
Thank you. jump again. I got some good footage of it too. It sucks if he was going through the rod. Video. That's why I picked it up.
You're doing a great job, Kirby. I can see it right here, pretty close. Kind of trying to go down on you a little bit. This one's got to kind of go down on you. Pretty close, guys. You can probably just keep on rolling.
You're doing really good, Kirby. You're getting a lot of line here. Doing really good. You're right on him now. Ready to take the picture. He's coming up. Nice job, Kirby. You are doing a very, very good job. You're kicking this fish's ass right now. Need to go right side?
Yep, just chase the fish, chase the fish.
Hey, can you change the ant? Just rotate that other goat tail a little bit. It's gonna
come
be
on,
able
fish,
to turn
come on,
it.
Jump it.
Down at the base. There he is! There he is! That's a nice fish! That is a nice fish!
Away.
Kirby. That was awesome catch up, man. Good job getting that line. That's a pretty big boy.
He's a big boy. He's over 5.
That's a big boy.
I hope you got him, Scotty.
Oh, I think I did.
I got some good footage of it, too.
Yeah. Oh. Man, that's the biggest fish we've seen out here. Yeah. You're killing it, buddy. You're killing it. Do a good job.
You are doing a great job, Kirby. I can see it right here, pretty close.
Get ready to wire.
It's gonna kind of go down on you a little bit. This one's gonna kind of go down on you.
You can drop that one if you need to there. You basically landed him, Kirby. He was within one boat length. It's a really nice fish. That black mark is one boat length away of line. He was within that. You got him right next to the boat. He's just going to square you up a little bit. Woo!
It's a good one, dude. Very good one.
Yeah, you might be the biggest one I've hooked down here.
Yeah, I'd say that is the biggest one we've hooked down here.
gonna be right out there. Black line. Nice work.
Go with them, bucks.
There he is! Oh, look at him go! Holy crap!
Watch out!
Here he comes! Here he comes! Look at him go! Holy shit! That's a nice one! That's over 250! Oh shit!
That was fun!
Primo, aquí.
What's going on? What's happening? Okay.
I got it.
Everything was running. Gonna jump again. Boy, he looked like he wanted to jump. Nice work, Dad. Nice work. Stay with him. Double line up. That's a nice sized fish. Look at them all blued up.
Hold on.
Catch is coming up.
I'm standing on these edges behind you.
Fucker in the boat. Come on, first strike. That was intense.
Nice catch.
That was intense. Oh. Woo. Jefe. That was intense. You all right, buddy?
gotta walk with the fish.
Bring us in.
Still taking line?
Yeah, about
a half a spool on it, just pretty good. You can add and clear that left side. Thank you. man. Excellent work, that man. No, not now.
Good work, Mick. If you want the vest, feel free to ask if he starts digging for a while. Oh, double line. He's gonna jump. Again. Perfect fish. Nice job, Mick. Congratulations.
No, not now.
Congratulations. Very, very nice. That was a beautiful fish.
Okay, we're gonna need a towel. The door open, please. We just need to get Bill to go to the other side. It isn't straight down, it's off to the left. walk backwards. Uh-oh, there we go. Uh-oh. Okay, big bug, turn around. I can do nothing. If I'm backing hard like that and it does like the 180 towards the boat, I go, you know there for a couple seconds and the boat's just going to do what it's going to do. No, it's just right there. It's going to pop out on the other side, I would think.
Good work, Bill. Good work. Getting great line there. All right, he's coming up.
Lock mark.
He's up on the water over here. He's going back left. Back left, Bill. Look at that. Good job.
Beautiful fish, buddy. See how they're
the big one.
He's gonna cross across the back, and I'm just gonna feed it to you, Pat. Get ready. Stay where you are, Bill. Just walk back. Uh-oh, there we go. Uh-oh. Okay, big boat. Turn around. Turn around, big boat.
He's not ready yet.
Nice boy.
Good job, Bill. Good job. Probably gonna come left. Bill, you did a great job keeping up with him there. Relax, Bill. Just calm down here, because you're gonna be here a little bit. There you go. He's a really nice size whitey. You needed a shower this morning, Bill. Salt water. Salt water washdown. That's a big whitey, Bill. Muy grande. Codfish.
Nice big white.
There he goes. Congratulations, Bill.
Thank you, Scott.
You did an excellent job.
Thank you. Let's do a little bio.
That was a big one.
Do a little bio. You still filming?
Yeah. How you feel about it, Bill?
Great. Love it.
That's probably the biggest whitey I've seen in a long time.
That was a really nice fish. That was a really nice fish.
You guys did great. Got your little saltwater washdown for the day.
Yes, sir.
Good?
Yeah, that was awesome. Nice fish.
Thank you. You had to put a pretty good hurting on him.
give it some drag, bro, if you want.
Drag?
Yeah, just a little bit. That's awesome, Scott. That's, you know, that's the key.
Really nice fight, wasn't it?
Yeah. So did you have to beat him again? Did he? Did he?
I think he built twice this time. He kind of punched him back, and then when I held him off, he didn't have it. He came back and grabbed
it could be. Who knows? We'll go ahead and give it a little bit. It looked like a whitey in that first jump. It looked like a whitey was behind the bait. Go ahead and give it a little bit more drag, Bosco. Just like right on top of the button.
Thank you.
mark yet? Nice work. Excellent work, guys. Thank you very much. Nice. Hey, dude. That's awesome.
Whitey.
Yeah, Whitey.